Hello YouTube, this is me, my new art. Yeah, this is the first time you'd actually see me. But I would just say thanks to Money1925. He said he told me to do that because it should be better off or something. But yeah. And some other guys, of course, everybody that watched my videos, thanks, of course. Let's start out with some new things I got at Aalst. It's in Belgium. At this local army store, some small things, not much, but it's something. First of this big pot of shoot dye or something, dubbing. Yeah, and it got this strange marking on the back. If you know from where or what this is, please let me know. It's this really big mystery. I don't know from where or what it is. Maybe from the factory that made this can or something. Yeah, it's this thing. It's for dubbing your shoes against chemical stuff or something. Look, it's in this book. It's right here. And yeah, it's pretty cool. It was only 5 euros, a little bit much, but yeah, it's pretty good shape.
My cat is hanging around.
Yep. And then I got this Esbit stove. No. Come on! Not now. Nunia. Yeah, excuse me for that. It's my cat. And next I got an Esbit stove. Look. It's my cat. What he is doing. Yeah, but an Esbit stove, as I say, it's not original. I know the original ones are just with a normal opening, not with these tooth. But yeah, what it was, not I'm not sure about the price. It was 3 euros or 5, I don't know. With the boxes, of course, with some tablets, field tablets, and I got 2 of these, of those, yeah. And yesterday I cooked with it, I boiled some water, and for making soup. And yeah, it's I know it's not original, but it works. It's always cool to have something for your German uniform. But yeah, it's a step closer to my German uniform. It's closer. That's my pretty nice Esbit stove. And another pack of fuel tablets. And that's where the German cook on, and the Americans cooked on these little fuel tablets. So excuse me for that. These little fuel tablets, wood alcohol poison thing. Yeah. What else did I? I didn't buy this, but I made some of those, some cereal bars. With some cereal bars in them, of course. Yeah. And that's about it, I guess. Yeah. Thanks for watching. And, rate, comment, subscribe. And, bye guys.